Every dog park has its fair share of labs, golden retrievers, and French bulldogs, but you'd be less likely to find these rare dog breeds in your neighborhood. These pups are scarce, but incredible. Hard to find because the breed either fell out of favor or never made it into the popular crowd, but fans of these unique dog breeds say the effort is worth it. While today's most popular dog breeds make awesome pets, there's a whole pack of rare breeds waiting to be rediscovered. In this video, we have listed 10 rare dog breeds that really stand out from the crowd. Number 10, Otterhound, the rarest large dog breed. The shaggy Otterhound fits the bill, though you'll have a heck of a time finding one, since there are fewer than 800 in the world. More rare than the giant panda, Otterhounds come straight from 12th century England, where they guarded fish ponds and hunted, you guessed it, otters. If you're considering this large dog breed as a companion, know this. Otterhounds love water and have the webbed feet to prove it, and thrive in a family that appreciates their slap-happy personalities. Number 9, Pumi, the rarest medium dog breed. What do you get when you cross a Labradoodle with a koala bear? A Pumi. Well, not really, but that's what this Hungarian herding breed looks like with its signature perky ears and curly hair. It's rare to spot a Pumi outside his native country, but we bet you're thinking this medium-sized cutie pie would be a cuddle bug. Think again. The Pumi was made for working on farms and still prefers running around to spending time on the couch. Number 8, Norwegian Lundehund, the rarest small dog breed. Norwegian Lundehunds are an intelligent and energetic breed that almost went extinct. Bred to hunt puffins hidden in rocky crevices along Norway's cliffs, these small dogs have physical features unlike any other on Earth. Lundehunds have 6 toes and extra paw pads on each foot for better grip. Jealous rock climbers, they can close their ears to keep out water and debris, and they have flexibility like you wouldn't believe. They can bend their head backwards to touch their backbone and spread their front legs out to the sides, both of which help them get in and out of small spaces. Number 7, Spinoni Italiano, the rarest hunting dog breed. The Spinoni Italiano is starting to get noticed in the US, but gained popularity in Europe long ago for their hunting prowess. Spinonis both point to game with their muzzles and retrieve birds from the water. This hunting breed from the Piedmont region of Italy has incredible stamina, an adorable scruffy look, and a lovable nature. Number 6, Golden Dachs, the rarest mixed dog breed. Not nearly as common as hybrid breeds like the Puggle or the always popular Golden Doodle, the Golden Dachs is just as easy to fall in love with. Also called a Golden Weenie or a Golden Dachshund, this hybrid dog breed is a Golden Retriever and a Dachshund combo. As you can imagine, the breed is both sweet and spunky. A Golden Dachs definitely needs some rough and tumble playtime, but is happy to snuggle up afterwards. Number 5, Bure Terrier, the cutest rare dog breed. If this breed looks familiar, it's because they're a close cousin to the Yorkshire Terrier. The Bure Terrier's unusual black, white, and tan coloring is a result of a rare recessive gene in Yorkies. With a cheery face and childlike personality, Bure Terriers are adorable companions who love chasing down a toy, going on walks, and making new friends. Number 4, English Foxhound, the rarest dog breed in the US. English foxhounds were bred to sniff out and pursue prey all day, and they require a lot of daily exercise. Nowadays, it's unusual to see English foxhounds as family pets. These sweet and sometimes stubborn pups are usually cared for by hunt clubs who keep packs on hand for recreational hunts. Number 3, Afghan Hound, the most beautiful rare dog breed. It's easy to see why the Afghan Hound gets a lot of second looks. Flowing locks, a tall stature, and wise eyes. This ancient breed looks like dog royalty, and they act like it too. Afghans are cool towards strangers and have a mind of their own, often taking off to follow the scent of prey. They're hounds, after all. Maybe that's why you won't find many Afghans at the dog park, because taking care of their long hair is a full-time job. Number 2, Mexican Hairless Dog, the weirdest rare dog breed. The Scholoids Quintlay may have the most interesting past of any breed. These strange-looking dogs were companions to the Aztecs, but by the early 19th century, the breed had mostly disappeared, except for those found in isolated mountain towns. It's thought that the love of renowned Mexican artists Frida Kahlo and Diego Rivera helped to spark the breed's renewed popularity within the country. Nowadays, this hairless dog is the national pup of Mexico. Number 1. Chinook. Overall, the rarest dog breed in the world. We're calling it. Chinooks are the next it dog. At least they should be. These mellow pups were the brainchild of a New Hampshire musher who wanted to make an amazing sled dog. At one point, there were only 125 Chinooks left in the world, and they're still a rare dog breed today. Only about 150 puppies are born each year. Known for their affection toward children and easygoing attitude, Chinooks are ideal family dogs. So that's it. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now, a question for you. What would you name this little cutie? Let us know in the comments. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.